Well, hello, time travelers, and welcome to the 1940s.
Oh, look.
Yes!
You are about to step back to the golden age. Yes, there was struggle, but there was incredible community spirit. Any questions? Yes.
You seen two girls, one cup?
Yes, I see. Can I have a word?
Yep.
Well,
it's a viral video, two women gobbling shit.
Shut up! Stand up, straight man! Now, I know the school don't expect much in what we used to happily and correctly refer to as retards. We usually ask the children to fill in worksheets, but I'll settle for you keeping the little chips under control. A big stick and a lot of shouting, right?
Well, no, I think you're fine with the right guy.
Shut up! You're a stranger to discipline, Davis. A gobbler of confectionery. Unable to hold down a relationship or a proper job. Live with your mother, I would think. Am I close? Yes, I am. Who is this?
Oh.
I said, who is this?
Well, it's supposed to be Churchill.
Sir Winston Leonard Spencer Churchill! Yes! An inspiration! A potent symbol of the greatest period in British history! Off you go, Tony. That is a leader, Davis. You're nothing more than a glorified sheepdog. Keep your flock of zombies off my exhibits and we will get along fine. However, if you fail to follow the expected code of conduct, I will shut your shit down like a rat on a potato. What will I do?
Now look.
What will I do?
Yes, you'll shut my shit down.
Like?
Like a rat, but the thing about our...
Halt!
Like a rat on a...
On a potato! Splendid. Enjoy the Bukley War experience.